Brian, you know?
You gotta be fitness.
That's what they tell me at CAA. You gotta be famous. You're not gonna. I'm like, man, I can do coke in the mailroom too, man. Let me. I've been carrying around drug testing kits because just to offset this fentanyl bullshit going on.
Yes.
Right? So I've been carrying around like, yeah. We lost some colleagues. So I'm walking around.